Hi, my name is Ken Harakuma. I'm running of International Yoga Center in Japan since 24 years ago. And I've been teaching Ashtanga Yoga for almost 20 years. My workshop title is Cultivating Habit of Happiness. My workshop to talk about how to learn to be less reactive, also quiet down your mental chatter. I want to share my experience to the English community in Japan. I hope to see you in my workshop.
改めて、ヨガの練習は心のマインドの練習だということが分かりました。そして自分に、自分を客観視すると、その物事が全部自分と一体になるということも分かりました。そして最後のリラクゼーションの仕方もとてもためになりました。ケンさん、ありがとうございます。
Ken taught us that by cultivating habits before you go to sleep of meditation and dedicated practice, that you can begin a happy day the night before. And that was really helpful for me.
I'm not very familiar with yoga, but it was an incredibly interesting seminar on how to find unity through breathing and yogic techniques that I hadn't experienced before. And I learned a lot and I relaxed without falling asleep.